inflation continues to drop now for a straight 10th month overall and for the 7th month in 2012. Annual headline inflation dropped from 18% in June to 14.3% in July, making the biggest drop in 10 months. The drop resulted from a decrease in some of the food and clothes prices. The drop might have been bigger had not the price of pipe water and fuel increased.
There were some small crises which was occasioned by I don't know what shortage, and we saw prices of fuel and some items going up. And you know, once the price of fuel goes up, the transporter of the charcoal will have to pay more, and even firewood.
Annual core inflation also dropped from 19.6% to 15.4% in July. On a month-to-month basis, all inflation, including headline, core, and food, registered negatives, which signals that prices actually went down. But this does not mean all prices.
When you have one item going down and the index comes down, then we cannot say that the entire market is recording reduced prices. So it is really difficult to say that the entire market is recording reducing prices.
For the first time in a long time, the inflation numbers show negative inflation, an actual reduction in prices. That notwithstanding, inflation is an average number, meaning that while some foods are dropping in price, others are rising. In effect, and generally speaking, prices will not rise much now, but you may not be able to buy more yet for the same amount of money, unless you earn more. Someone said, NTV, business.